One of the first crossword puzzles ever, written in the 1920s, contained the word dove in two different sections of the grid. When Margaret Farrar started the New York Times crossword puzzle, she made a rule that you weren't allowed to do that anymore. Every answer could only appear once. Today's Puzzmo puzzle, by Bewilderingly, breaks that rule in a really fun way. See for yourself how he does it by solving our puzzle.